and I want to ask only four questions.
Oh, okay, yeah, sure.
And first one is, how long do you study Japanese?
Oh, I've been studying Japanese for 2 years now.
2 years?
Yes, 2 years of experience. I study abroad too at Nanzan University in Nagoya. And now I'm at UCLA. I'm studying as a Japanese language major, and I'm also studying as linguistic and archaeology.
And why did you study to study English? Why did you decide to study Japanese?
I just find it interesting, you know, Japanese culture, very interesting. I love J-pop, I love watching anime. I love talking to Japanese people, it's very interesting.
And you said you like anime, so what kind of anime do you like?
Really depends. Everyone knows Naruto, right? Everyone knows Bleach, I love those two animes. The most recent anime I was watching is Devilman Crybaby. Wouldn't recommend for children, but it's still a good movie. I mean, it's not a movie, it's a TV show, but it's also a movie. So.
I see. Then, have you ever been to Japan?
Yeah, I've been to Japan. Last summer, basically, I went to Nanzan University. I was studying abroad there for 3 months. And yeah, during those 3 months, I was in Japan just studying. I went to a couple places. I went to Wakayama, I went to Osaka, I went to Tokyo. Fun places.
Then, the final question. How was your first impression of Japan?
That's very interesting. I felt like I wasn't supposed to be there. I felt isolated. You know how when you came here to America, you're like, there's no Japanese people here.
Yeah,
and you're just like, I can't talk to anybody in Japanese. Same way when I first came to Japan. No one could speak English, so I was like, oh, bullshit. Yeah, so that's what happened.
Is that all the questions? Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
That is finished. Thank you for attending my interview.
Yeah, no problem.
Thank you for your time.
Cut.